Miles per hour. We've got a weather system that is again pressing across the Pacific Northwest. You can see the spread of showers there from Vancouver down to around Seattle and even some of the higher elevations there up in the Washington Cascades. Seeing a little bit of rain, snow mixing in there. Portland also getting some showers, but the system's moving pretty quickly off to the east. Actually kind of fades out as it tries to work its way into even Northern California. On the offset, we're just seeing a few clouds out ahead of it, but there's a lot of cold air associated with the system that'll continue making its trek to the north and to the east of us. In the meantime, ridge of high pressure is going to be building in. That's going to be our fair weather engine over the next couple of days. This ridge is really going to solidify, especially as we get into your Wednesday and Thursday when we're expected to reach kind of the peak of our heat. Storm track stays well up to our north. Ridge of high pressure builds in. And like I said, Thursday will reach our peak of heat as temperatures trend still well above average. And then the ridge starts to flatten out as we get into your Friday. Onshore flow returns, and that's our cooling mechanism to cool us off just in time for the weekend. So we've got a little bit of a roller coaster ride over the week ahead. Temperatures today in the Sierra will be topping out in the low 70s. We'll see a stretch of low to mid 80s there across some other load spots. We'll see a stretch of 70s to even mid to upper 80s there in Fairfield and through Modesto and Stockton, about 85 to 86 for today. Sacramento Valley spots hitting a mid to upper 80s for your Tuesday afternoon. Again, we'll be seeing mostly sunny skies. A bit of a light northwest north breeze will be blowing through the afternoon. Temperatures in the upper 80s tomorrow, low 90s for your Thursday. And as we head through the remainder of the weekend, low 80s in the forecast.